contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, accompanied by Zack Ryder, representing the Tough Guys, from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing 227 pounds, Chris Kidd.
Classics in that ring, including a phenomenal TLC match against The Miz himself in 2010. What can you share with us about the Awesome One?
I'll tell you, he might be thinking he's in big trouble facing one of his greatest enemies. Oh man, what impact from that suplex! Listen to that chop echo throughout the arena.
And that punch lands hard. Christian's just dominating this match right now.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
That's a move that'll knock you out cold.
Big elbow. Wow, I don't know if this arena could take another impact like that. The Miz escaped that one.
Dear Lord, those lariats can do so much damage.
Having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Oh, the elbow connects.
He was one step ahead on that one.
Christian controlling the head.
Suplex like that.
And Miz kicks out.
We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
Peaks fired up. Whoa, whoa!
What a wicked neck breaker.
And did you hear the impact on that kick? Oh, what a painful kick! Watch it, Christian!
Big assist from the outside. Christian possesses so much ring generalship.
Christian going up high again. Uh-oh. There's a cover.
And Miz kicks out.
He's putting those educated feet to good use. Man, this has been a great matchup. Oh, what a smack. You see this, Cole? This is important. Do you hear it? Oh, man, so powerful. That was sure a hard landing.
Two.
Barrett had that well scouted. There's a big shot from the Miz.
Three.
Come on, move it.
And again, another possible momentum shift in this matchup.
The terrible thing is that the more Miz dominates the match, the bigger his ego gets. The Miz has it.
Did you hear that?
What a punch!
And the Miz gets out of it unscathed. This is unreal, King.
We got a cover! Oh, gosh. The ref's not going to tolerate much more of this.
And again, Christian going to the top.
Oh, my God. He whipped that one.
He's not exactly.
Oh, no.
His focus is turned to the announce table. And now laid out of the table. Incoming high-risk maneuver from Chris.
Heads up. I love watching these replays.
WWE fans watching this match all around the world.
Three!
And Christian's playing some mind games now.
Keep it up.
Did you see that, Cole? Talk about getting your spine adjusted. Jeez! Devastating.
Christian.
Spear. Wow. That might be broken in two. There's a cover.
Two.
Three.
Christian gets the win.
Whoa. I can't believe what we saw in that match. Let's play some of the highlights back.
Superstar is happy that this one's over.
You said it. The only good thing for him is that the beating stopped.